Thank you so much for joining us.
Let me first return many, many thanks to you for inviting me to speak inside the television. You are catching me one-on-one from Kiabu in Kenya. Here it is peace only. We don't have words or news. Today I'm feeling hot like lack of importance. Receive many, many greetings from my fellow Kiabuians. Today I'm not in a hurry because the landlord is hiding somewhere waiting for me to get outside the house, so he runs fast as a stolen bicycle and adds another padlock to my house. Otherwise, how is you?
Yeah, we are doing well. You appear to be healthy, which is wonderful to see. And I'm hoping you can just kind of take us back to the beginning here when you first learned that you were infected. Tell us about that.
I was at the base selling mituras when I started hearing English, and I thought it is because I did not get enough sleep in the night because the neighbors were fighting because their newborn child looks like me. Staying a little, my head started biting me, and I thought it is because I had not drinking tea in the morning. Staying a little bit, I started coughing, and I thought I would eat meat in the evening. Then it got serious, and I started having difficulty in breathing. That's where I decided to go to the hospital to be measured. When I reached the hospital, the doctor saw me and started running. When I look back, no people. When I look back, no people. That is where I feel to myself that I had tested positive.
Listening to just everything you went through, I mean, it is so much the involvement of what you went through, and you now have a message when it comes to masks, which have been politicized. Tell us what it is.
Let me say the masks came to help because I can finally buy a meat and pass my landlord without him recognizing me. Secondly, the masks came to remove the Slay Queens badly because when you first meet them, they are light skins, but when they remove the mask, here is Vera Sidika and here is Akothe.
Thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you very much. Toodaloo.